DJ Radical. He deals the cards as a meditation. And those he plays never suspect. He doesn't play for the money he wins. He doesn't play for respect. Deals a cause to find the answer, the sacred geometry of chance, the hidden law of a probable outcome, the numbers lead a dance. I know that the spades are the swords of a soldier. That the clubs are weapons of war. I know that diamonds mean money for this art, but that's not the shape.